We all know that Elimination Chamber is the most brutal structure in WWE, but what makes this match so unique?
Have you seen the structure, Michael? 16 tons of steel, 4 bulletproof pods, and a structure that towers in at 16 feet high, 36 feet wide.
I'm not blind, Corey. It's right there.
Yeah, I say that because the structure is the story, and that's what sets this match apart from all others, including Hell in a Cell.
These superstars know what they need to do. Fight off the other 5 and be the last one standing in the middle of the ring. The Elimination Chamber is the ultimate in elimination-based combat. The Chamber debuted in 2002 and has housed some of the most grueling battles in sports entertainment. Championships have been decided within its unforgiving steel confines, and careers have been altered. There is nothing on Earth like the Elimination Chamber.
He's fading, guys.
That corner is the only thing keeping him upright.
The competitors are looking for any edge they can find tonight.
Corey, what if... No, he lets him out.
Oh, boy.
German suplex!
That is a great reversal.
All right, knee lift. This could be dangerous. German suplex.
Elusive movement there.
All right, trapped the leg into a belly to belly.
Oh, that was impressive.
Just in so much pain right now.
No, he lets him out.
Yeah, I think he knew he wasn't going to get the submission there.
What's he got in mind?
Sit-down jawbreaker!
You can pick up your teeth in the third row.
Ooh, that hurt.
What a sharp one right to the cheekbone.
Clothesline!
Well, that'll leave a mark.
Boom! Before the fist drops on your face.
Interesting now.
You can say that again.
He evades the attack.
Drop toe hold.
All the weight crashing down.
You have to be careful out here. We've seen the Chamber shorten many careers in the past. What a frog splash. That'll turn your lights out. Elbow drop.
Piercing. Oh, direct impact to the chest.
Dreaded claw to the shoulder,
man. Dominating shoulder tackle.
Energy did he exhaust fighting his way out?
suplex.
Shoulder tackle. Ooh, bullseye.
That'll hurt. DDT. Up and
he's playing with him now.
Down. Brutal.
We knew we were in for something special between these competitors, but they are taking things over their own limits.
Escaping this one, Cole.
Somehow he breaks it.
He may have broken free, Cole, but I assure you the damage has already been done.
Uh-oh.
He continues to press forward.
This is what he feeds off of. Look at the torque. There's no escape from the camel clutch.
Fighting for survival. I guess he's thinking something else here.
He's clearly not thinking about winning. If he was, he would have kept that locked in. It's that simple.
Oof. Thunderous powerbomb.
Scoop slam.
Break someone's back and make them humble.
He's just about there.
Nice job breaking out of that one.
But there's plenty more work for him to do here.
Look at this.
Power from the suplex.
Oh, yeah, I love this.
He's going for the pin.
Two.
That's a shocking reaction.
Yes, eliminated.
Kick right to the midsection.
on the outside.
This can't bode well.
Oh, what a cross.
And he lets him out of the move. Wow.
Yeah, I'm just as surprised as you are, Michael.
There's two.
There's the inclination.
Has been eliminated.
Gets out of the way.
And fast.
Dominance.
Drop kick.
Great athleticism.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
And finds it. Apparently a change in plans here.
Uh-oh, sunset.
Man. No, he lets him out.
Curious decision there, Michael.
And leg sweep. Putting it all on the line.
Oh my God!
Will it be?
Wow!
A dubious decision there for sure.
Wow! Missed by a mile.
Had that one well scouted.
Oh, right up there.
Oh, close line!
Drop kick with precision.
Submission move. Oh,
the Boston going for something else, it seems.
I suspect he knows something that we don't, Cole. Why else would he just let him out of that hole?
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Impact.
Oh, what a boot to the face!
Saw what he had in mind there.
And again, yet another counter.
Wasn't expecting that.
Trouble in the grasp.
I guess he's thinking something else here.
He's clearly not thinking about winning. If he won, he would have kept that locked in. It's that simple.
All right, that one scouted.
He wants.
Trying to go for it again.
Flipping the script on him there.
He weaves out of the way.
Shoulder tackle.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Showing some quickness.
And this match can change that fast.
Belly-to-belly suplex.
Cannonball!
We're at a vital stage in this matchup, and this audience is fully aware of it.
Yeah, they know another turning point can come at any second, and that can be the instant that ends it all.
Keeping the match alive.
It's not over yet.
Not where you want to be at this point in the match, guys.
Definitely not.
Oh, boy.
Oh.
What a fool. He had him dead to rights.
Oh, foot just stomping down. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Great agility there.
Looking vulnerable now, guys. What a punch! Drop kick!
Oh, great height.
He's going back.
Textbook vertical. Can he score the pin?
Wait, what? Wow. That's pretty unbelievable, Colt.
Decision here, Corey.
I don't know. I kind of like it. He clearly wants to inflict some more punishment.
Scoop slam!
He's going to the top rope.
From the top.
Evading possible disaster there.
Boom! Counter. Oh my God, a clothesline.
Camel clutch must have something different in mind here, Corey.
Well, it better be good because it looked like he had him ready to tap.
Oh, it's coming.
Oh, right up there.
Suplex.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Set up for a second time.
Splash! This, it could be over here!
This is it!
Two.
I guess he's thinking something else here.
He's clearly not thinking about winning.
Here's the gorilla press.
Insane.
What power.
Insane.
Up and down. Not done yet. Beautiful moonsault.
Wow. Did that just happen?
Crumbling from the energy these fans are putting out right now.
Interesting decision here, Corey.
I don't know. I kind of like it. He clearly wants to inflict some more punishment.
He's flirting with danger here, taking the action outside the ring.
Snap air. Oh, and a rolling next.
He thinks he has it.
Has been eliminated.
inside the ring now.
And here we go. The Boston Crab.
Going for something else, it seems.
I suspect he knows something that we don't, Cole. Why else would he just let him out of that hole?
Ooh, what impact. It's not looking good for him here.
He's got to get out of that corner.
Tattooed with a double axe handle. Now, trampling the opposition. Oh, man, targeting the leg.
At the arm.
Oh, my goodness, crushing it.
From the middle rope.
Lightning fast reflexes.
What are we? Wow, what a sequence.
Here comes another one.
So hoping to end it here.
This is it.
Somehow.
I am in shock. What's it going to take to keep this guy down?
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Round and around. Look at this velocity.
Spiked. A much needed big move. Just as devastating the second time around.
Wow, I am impressed.
Had it scouted.
He knows it. He's about.
I'm afraid to think what's going to happen next.
Absolutely destructive. Turn your lights out.
Oh, nasty impact.
His offense is on point right now.
That's what he does. Keeps on the attack.
Look at this raw power.
Looking for the submission move.
Must have something different in mind here, Corey.
Well, it better be good because it looked like he had him ready to tap.
And it's reversed.
Paying for that mistake.
Dropped it with a big shoulder tackle.
Oh, that hurt to the spine.
Picking the spot.
Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
Oh boy.
German suplex.
Look at this raw power.
To the face. reverses. Can he make him pay?
Right.
And now that one's countered.
German suplex. And here we go. Whoa, he lets him out.
What a fool. He had him dead to rights.
Attack to the midsection.
Boom, what a forearm.
Bam,
KO punch.
Ooh, nasty impact.
Ooh, what impact.
Boom, what impact.
Oof.
Turning the momentum to his favor.
He's in non-stop attack mode.
Harsh impact.
Boom.
Oof.
Elbow smash. Drop kick.
Great athleticism.
Whoa, not so fast.
A striking blow.
Ooh-wee.
Well scouted reversal there.
Trouble.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
Here we go again.
On the outside now, where the chamber becomes just as much a player in this match as the combatants. He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Hurricane Rana.
Power slam.
Good night.
Keith Lee looking to finish this.
Round zero.
Can he shut the door on this one?
That just echoed throughout this entire arena.
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
German suplex.
Gets him with a counter.
Measuring it up one more time.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Heading in the pay window.
Two. Three. No. The shoulders were not down. The referee was right on top of it.
He got out of the way.
Right. He might have been waiting on that one.
Really targeting the back on that one.
Wow,
that's pure power, guys.
German suplex. Boom, what impact.
He's certainly looking in command at the moment.
Just an onrush of offense here.
Oh, and buster.
Now trampling the opposition.
The impact.
Looking for the submission move.
Oh, the Boston Crab.
I guess he's thinking something else here.
He's clearly not thinking about winning. If he was, he would have kept that locked in. It's that simple.
Amazing reflexes on display.
Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
Oh, God, that hurt.
Round and around. Look at this velocity. Incredible impact.
Now's the time to capitalize.
So much brutality with that move tonight.
A competitor has been eliminated.